Not him?
No. Take it with you?
Okay.
Souvenir?
Gonna have my... Alright. That's fine.
Well, I don't have a trash can in here.
No, I'm saying I got my hands full. I'll take care of it.
You could always be American and litter.
Just throw it out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, $450-something million, and I still gotta drive on this bumpy ass piece of shit. The same.
Yeah.
Alright, so the bottom's easier or the top? Because I mean, the top's way over there.
The park. Parker's. I don't have to go in and ride the escalator, but.
Like middle again, or is it.
What?
Is it the middle again, or is it close?
Yeah, it's, I think it's past that stop. It's right past that cap.
So the second lane?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you're good right here for now.
Yeah, surprisingly.
Quiet?
I guess, yeah. Saturday?
Yeah, Saturday at 5 or in the afternoon. Hey, it works for me. Not a bad drive for you. Stubborn piece of pork or something.
Got all?
Take care of yourself.
Bye. Yeah, try using your blinker, sir. Try following the speed limit of 25. Work zone, blah blah blah, find double, quadruple this. Not like there's any police officers on duty right now. Oh, lovely. Oh, look at all that parking. If only. Thank you. I don't know how the fuck that's supposed to be safe. There's no walking that way. You gotta walk out on this little crazy podium thing just to go that way. Why don't you just put a pedestrian bridge over the other side of the street? Oh my god. A pedestrian bridge? Who'd have thought? Maybe a little Vegas-y? People would like that. Instead, you got people who actually work for the airlines and all that shit having to sit around watching cars make sure they don't get fucking smashed by a car. Because that's just kind of what happens when you're walking along the street. You have to look around and make sure you're not going to get fucking killed. It's unfortunate. You got wide turners and stuff. Signals there, kind of. Oh, look at this. This is so lovely and smooth. It's like a baby's ass. Come on, let's go the fucking freeway speed limit, sir. Or ma'am. Maybe not crazy like that guy, but let's try to get crazy. Because people don't seem to be paying attention to how fast they're going, or we're going, or would like to go. And it's just like, they don't care, they're doing their own thing. Coordination, don't give a fuck.
Thank you. Thank you.
fucking alone.